It is an honor for me to speak and give an inspirational message in front of you. Today is the day to be thankful, to be inspired. First, to our God, Almighty, for being with us along the way. We have much to be thankful for San Pedro Evangelical Church Learning Center. We have received a great education thanks to our fund administration and teachers. Thank you for teaching us heartfulness and patiently how to identify colors, stripes, shapes, our names, letters, and numbers to teach us how to read and nourish our values. For giving us the 100 support and encouragement in everything we do, 100% support and encouragement in everything we do to develop and enhance our skills and talents. For being our second parent in school, the teacher IP, teacher Miguel, and teacher Mike, a million thanks to you. A million thanks to you. Go, Gregory. We are prepared to move on and to take on whatever challenge that makes in our lives. We can also be thankful for our family. These past 2 years have presented a lot of up and down, up and down. And it is good to know that even our family is our family supporting us along the way. And give a round of applause to our dear parents. Finally, we can be thankful for each other, the friendship that we have made last a lifetime, and in the same way, we help each other. I hope you will continue to be there for each other and to support each other in our future endeavors. When you leave here today, celebrate what you have accomplished, but look forward with an eye toward all of the God, be the inspiration for others. Again, thank you very much and congratulations, class of 2011. God bless us all.
That was our very